Yes, I need a bouquet.
Certainly, certainly.
Should I have called first?
Not a problem at all. We can put something together for you.
Why don't you
follow me? We can take a look.
See, Mom and Dad came earlier. I know they say the same stuff every year, so I promise I won't. I do want to say that I'm sorry. In the past, I never really liked visiting because I guess I felt like I never really knew you that well. Because I didn't really know you for that long. Then I did the math the other day, and I realized in a few weeks it would be your first day of high school. Sometimes I wonder what it would be like. If we would be close or not. I hope we would be. Sometimes when I'm alone on a Friday night, I think to myself, Sarah and I would be watching a cheesy movie and gorging ourselves on snacks till the sun comes up. I don't know if you would like that or not, but I guess I'll never really know. I had this dream once. You were still alive and everything was normal. Well, as normal as a dream could be. You were friends with this girl down the street and you played trombone in the band. You were very good at math. We would go hiking and gossip about all the drama at school. I had this whole idea of the person you would be. And it makes me feel horrible. People ask if I have siblings. And I just say no. Because it's easier than explaining everything that happened to you and having to hear, I'm so sorry for your loss, and that must have been so hard every single time. wasn't as hard then as it is now. It gets harder. Every year I grow older without you. I think I'd like to visit you more often than once a year. Would you be okay with that? Maybe that way I wouldn't have all these bottled up feelings. I could try writing letters too. I think that's all I needed to say for today. I promise I'll visit you again, Sarah. Happy birthday.